Today we've got some exciting news for all the EndeavorOS users. EndeavorOS team has just announced the release of the Galileo Neo update to EndeavorOS Galileo, and we're here to break down all the awesome changes and improvements that comes with it. So let's dive in. The Galileo Neo update comes just over 2 months after the Galileo release, bringing a fresh breeze of improvements and fixes to enhance your EndeavorOS experience. One of the highlights is the inclusion of the latest Linux 6.7 kernel series and MESAT 23.3.3 graphics stack, ensuring better hardware support. The installer, powered by Calamares 3.3, has also undergone some tweaks. Now, when you choose the Linux kernel LTS option during installation, the new package is automatically installed, making the process smoother. Plus, if an installation error occurs, the device is properly unmounted, allowing you to jump into another installation session immediately. The team at EndeavorOS has been hard at work addressing issues with the KDE Plasma offline installation option. They've ironed out problems in bash script, making it more reliable for users running Wayland sessions. Additionally, the KDE Plasma online installation option now fetches the correct packages, eliminating any headaches caused by outdated ones. If you're using legacy Intel graphics, you'll be pleased to know that annoying effects and composition issues in KDE Plasma Live environment have been resolved in Galileo Neo. As expected, most packages in Galileo Neo have been updated to the latest version from the Arch Linux repositories. Notable mentions include Mozilla Firefox and Zor servers, which addresses several security vulnerabilities, keeping your system secure. The Live ISO image ships with KDE Plasma 5.27.10 LTS as a default desktop environment, together with KDE Plasma Framework 5.114 and KDE Gear 23.08.4 software suites. And here's a little teaser. There's hope for the next major EndeavorOS release to ship with the upcoming KDE Plasma 6 by default. If you want to try Galileo Neo, you can download it right now from the official EndeavorOS website. If you are already an EndeavorOS user, you just need to update your system. And there you have it. The EndeavorOS Galileo Neo update is packed with improvements, from better hardware support to fixes in the installer and KDE Plasma. It's all about providing you with an up-to-date, reliable and user-friendly experience. So, go ahead, explore the new features and let us know in the comments what you think about the latest from EndeavorOS. And as always, don't forget to like, share and subscribe for more Linux and open source updates.